since the occupation. Streets are red with the blood of our people. The time to stand and fight has come. The second American Revolution has begun.